black riders invaded the valley and trampled the tulips in the field.
I'm going to cut to the second verse.
All of the horsemen retreated, stampeded, alarmed by the sound of the peasants.
I have been born in Poland, 1928. I'm still kicking. I'll never forget that woman. Her life with my father was hell. Retired captain from the army who played his damn fiddle out of tune. One day he came to the kitchen and he took his saber from the wall. I have to defend my country, he said. Yeah, he said, and he left us for the war. Good. I grew up quickly, very quickly, and I never saw him again. Mom bought me a paint box and an easel. I wish you'd be another Van Gogh, she always said, so I don't know why. I started painting my grand rooster, who followed me like a crazy dog. I painted a picture of my father. He looked on the canvas like a frog, because he was a frog. I couldn't finish her portrait. Mom passed away in the spring. I painted tulips on her coffin, and I wish that she likes what I did. Do you, Mom? Yes, she does.
The night was so quiet. The moon rose a saucer. Proud Willie. What did Proud Willie do?